Hey everyone, I'm Elsa Gamer, and welcome to Dead Island Retro Revenge. This is a, interesting game. It's very, much like a, rhythm game. It has three chapters, eight levels in each. And the levels are pretty long. So, let's see how far I can get in this, and if I can actually complete the game. And the story is fight through California to rescue your beloved cat, Rick Fury. Okay, let's... But since this is based off of Dead Island, it's interesting. And probably very heavy in blood, gore, violence, and drug use. Maybe even alcohol. So... Don't mess with the pet. Alright. How to play. Reticle guide. Perfect. Okay. Cool. Barrels. Avoid the blockades. Gotcha. Uh-huh. Cool. Alright. So I can hit things low, then send them flying in any direction I want. Good to know. Leaders. Okay. Next, surprise attacks. Stompers. Oh, it shows a perfect. Okay, it's a combo. Avoid completely. And then there's the human enemies. Gotcha. All right. And then you have the, armed enemies. Rifles. This is actually a very long, how-to. Oh, that's funny. Is he a martial art expert? Looks that way. Okay. Flamethrower? I thought that was a Rocket Man. Okay. Now that we took a look at the all that. Now, let's see how far I can actually get. And... so far... ouch! Not bad. Not bad. Okay. Power ready. Like a mole. Up. Send it flying. Not bad. And I'm not getting a lot of perfects, but
dude,
get off.
Hey, what the?
One more hit and I'm gone. Come on. Come on. No, I'm gone. I'm dead. Oh well. Alright. Let's try again. Now that I have a good grasp of what I'm doing. And lots of perfects. Okay.
It's a home run!
Not bad. I still like seeing that slow motion. Goodbye, flying head. Like a mole. Gotcha. Easy to get. Ooh. What do we have here? Lots of bloody mess going on. No, 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 no. I'll take the health. Come on. Okay. And... oh dear. That was a complete mess. Okay. Not bad. And what do we have here?
Don't piss me off!
Hang on. Okay, now time for...
the monkey!
Ooh, that was a sea of blood. Ew. Level one complete. Awesome. Yay. Continue. Level 2. Start. Well, this is pretty much the entire game. Just rinse and repeat. So, I'm sure it's entertaining for some. And probably very, very annoying for others. But it is entertaining. In my opinion, it's better than the Dead Island normal game. Even if this is just a kind of a mini game. All because I wasn't a big fan of the original Dead Island. So
I needed that.
Here we go. Guy goes down. And what do we have here?
I'm on a hot streak.
Four. Come on. Get out of the way. There goes a flying head. Wow.
Combo.
Better up. Come on. I'm almost done with level 2. Flying dog. Who said dogs can't learn new tricks? No, dude, complete. All right. Next level. You again. Still got to deal with the rest of all of this. And health. I missed it. This is so tedious, but it's not a bad tedious.
And it's out of here.
Okay. No, stupid dog. You ruined my run. All right, here we go again. Three,
it!
Oh, stupid thing. I have a hammer. It shouldn't matter.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
No, they didn't. And it shouldn't really matter. Perfect combo times three.
Home run!
Nine. Yep. More health. Done.
Quadrupling.
This level. Finally. Nope. Oh well. Gotcha. And am I safe yet? Yes. Level 3 complete. Next level. Never gonna get a 5-star rating on any of these. But it doesn't mean that I can't try.
See ya.
Goodbye. Tried to move as quickly as I could over there to take out a zombie. Did it work? No! Nope, nope. Forgot.
As seen from orbit!
Ooh! Okay. Not enough. Aha.
Going, gone.
And there's still zombies everywhere. I guess the only way to get a 5-star rating is to get perfects all the time.
Cause 3 is a magic number.
Now. That works.
It's not personal.
Okay. Flying dogs galore. health boost.
Hey, what the?
Goodbye, dog. I could do this. There, that got rid of a lot of them.
How about some buzz cuts?
Yep. This works. I'm just gonna roll them all down. Star rating, level 5. I gotta pick and choose where I send all this power to. Hopefully I don't get myself killed. Buzz off, I'm walking here.
Now we're talking.
Good boy. Flying heads. There. Out of the way.
Hey now.
Okay.
Ah, dang it.
He's floating away. Okay, not gonna argue. Next. Where to from here?
It's a home run!
Oh dear. Heads.
Now you're gonna get it.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Come on. There. Oh, there's so many of them everywhere. Goodbye. What'd I hit? Oh, that's what I hit.
Stop falling apart on me.
Sorry, that's not gonna happen. Why are you guys moving everywhere? Rolling! And once you get into the groove, you can't seem to stop. Alright. Next. Not bad. Still. Wish I knew how to... get through here much faster. Okay. Combos!
Hey, what the?
Get back here. And... yeah, that shatters everything. No! Ah. I was half done with the level. I should join this very much. Perfect. Out of the way. Dogs.
Sweet moves.
And now I just gotta not get hit by all this. Come on. Come on. I think this is getting out of hand. Okay. Could be better. Last level of World 8.
Three is a magic number.
Wow. Quite effective. Really, quite effective.
Power up.
Come on. Let me through. Wow. I'm definitely having a hard time here. No, thank you.
See ya.
Come on. Now time for some magic. Okay. my way. The rest of this mess.
Ooh.
Health.
Oh,
thank you. Yes. That was a pain to go through. Wow. What is with this horde?
Oh, you're falling apart on me.
Yeah, they are. That would have been the perfect place to use the electricity. Chapter 2 unlocked. Dragon magic. Machete. Saw blade crossbow. Why does this feel like it's more of a Dead Rising game than it is a Dead Island? I want my cat back. I'm going to get my cat back. Alright, I think I'm going to leave it here for now, and I'll see you guys in the next video when we complete World 2.